गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 14। थ्री वर्टिसेस ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम टेकन इन ऑर्डर आर -1,0, 3,1 एंड 2,2 रिस्पेक्टिवली, सो दैट द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ द फोर्थ वर्टेक्स इज -2,1। लेट इट इज ए पैरेललोग्राम एंड इट्स फोर वर्टिसेस आर -1,0 पॉइंट ए, सेकेंड इज 3,1, थर्ड इज 2,2 एंड फोर्थ इज अननोन, लेट इट इज x1,y1। And see given vertices. Now we have to find x1,y1. Since we know that the diagonals of a parallelogram intersect each other at midpoint, bisect each other, then O is the midpoint of AC, O is the midpoint of AC as well as BD, O is the midpoint of AC and BD, then midpoint of AC, coordinate of the midpoint of the midpoint of AC is x1 plus x2 by 2 y1 plus y2 by 2, means x1 is -1, x2 is 2, midpoint of AC is x1 plus x2 -1 plus 2 by 2, y1 plus y2, means 0 plus 2 by 2. It means coordinate of point O is 1 by 2, 1, now coordinate of the midpoint of BD is x1 plus x2 by 2, means it is 3 plus x1 by 2 and 1 plus y1 by 2, means थ्री प्लस एक्स वन बाय टू कॉमा वन प्लस वाई वन बाय टू, इट इज कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ मिड पॉइंट एंड मिड पॉइंट इज पॉइंट ओ, देन इट इज कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ पॉइंट ओ. Is 3 plus x1 by 2 comma 1 plus y1 by 2. Coordinate of point O is 1 by 2 comma 1 and coordinate of point O is 3 plus x1 by 2 comma 1 plus y1 by 2. Then 3 plus x1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 2. From these two terms, we have 3 plus x1 by 2 equal 1 by 2 and 1 plus y1 by 2 coordinate of point O is 3 plus x1 by 2 comma 1 plus y1 by 2, also coordinate of point O is 1 by 2 comma 1, then this term is equal to this term and this term is equal to this term. Then 3 plus x1 is equal 1, value of x1 is minus 2 and 1 plus y1 equal 2, value of y1 is 1. It means fourth is minus 2 comma 1.